A lot of us are looking for ways to be more productive at home. We're faced with all sorts of new distractions, and we're in a spot that we're not used to working in. And one of the things I'd encourage you to consider is this. Don't fret over the fact that you don't have the perfect environment that you used to have. Focus more on your habits and less on your tools. Yes, of course, tools play some role. It is helpful to have a computer to get your work done. That being said, I think too many of us are focused on saying, I don't have the right tools, so I can't be appropriately productive. I find that tools are like 10 to 15% of people's success in being highly productive. It is much more about your habits. So in your new environment, try to ask yourself, what are the two productivity habits I need to do each morning when I start and even each afternoon when I finish to make them the highly productive days that I need, to help me feel at the end of a day like I'm busy and I'm productive. Thanks for watching. Visit my website, oneproductiveminute.com, to download my free audio course on how to take back control of your email inbox.